In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this snowfall scene in 4 minutes. Let's import an image as a plane. I'll share the image's link in the description below. Let's create a plane and move it upward. I'll set up the render scene like this. Time to import an SVG snowflake. We'll be using this image as snowflakes. Please rotate the image correctly, otherwise we won't be able to see them as particles. I'll add a particle emitter to the plane. Let's pick the SVG image. We need to convert the SVG curve to mesh, rotate it, and reset all transforms like this. If we try to reset all transform after pressing Ctrl, A, while in the curve state, that won't work. Let's rotate once again on the Z axis. Please watch how I'm changing the particle settings in order to create a zigzag motion, and slow the drops. Time to add the zigzag motion. Lastly, I'll add some turbulence. Please feel free to experiment with the settings. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.